This is somehow worse than I thought.
And no sign of Harry.
He has to be here. Pinky told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound.
How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Now I was trying to activate that car horn.
He's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go. Some of this thing inside him.
Yeah.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him.
How?
Only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
So nice to see both of them working together.
What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. This dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. We've seen what those creatures do to people around the city.
Yeah.
Get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. Mm-hmm. And
Interesting.
Are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then. Symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Look who's home. Come here. to make it up to her then. Your power.
Yeah.
Does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does. I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead.
I see.
So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
Help!
I'm coming!
coming!
Try this again!
I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
Set things right. Your way.
I think Mr. Lee doesn't have any power anymore.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. would the city need me? When it has you.
Hey, don't be like that.
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
This episode is so cool. Something's right. And I know what's fighting.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
Yeah.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know.
I can't come.
I got my byline pulled off that article. And
we got
gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland. There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, feelings mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay, while I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Okay. Let's see. My suit. And you, Venom's suit. Ah, don't forget my skills. Now I have these. Abilities are fully recharged when the full search bar is used. Okay, this then. Okay. Now, gadgets. Skills.
more moments later.
Okay guys, I'm so sorry, I am back because just now I have a phone call, so I have to pick up my phone. Yeah, okay, so let's continue from where we left off. Shit. Oh shit, stop! Now what? Dang you!
Just a little while longer!
Yes, 26 seconds more.
Stay safe. Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Okay, let's go. Fine. It's all connected. Yes, this. Okay, gosh.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've got to find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors.
I truly, truly love playing this Spider-Man game. So epic. Storyline is so interesting. I think I want to rewatch Spider-Man 3.
Are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I've no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now.
Yes, I know that.
And it's all my fault.
It's mine too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it, Peter.
Don't worry, Mr. Osborne. I'll get back your son. After all, he's my best friend.
Norman, what are you doing?
Turning those soldiers into, oh my gosh. No, don't turn your father into one of you, please.
Just give me back my son. We are your son.
Save him! Oh my gosh. No, porno.
Where's the rest of it?
Don't.
No.
What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused. I'll find a way to save him. You can't.
Then how?
But you can still stop the symbiote. How?
Yes.
By killing the host.
No, this is not the only way.
Please. Save my boy.
Are trying to get at those people.
Yes.
Civilians are in trouble. I'm coming.
But how many more can you save? There are a lot. I think those people have to stay at turning everyone into aliens.
Huh?
symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. Stay calm, everyone. I can handle this. It's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
You saved me. Yes, I saved you guys.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry. I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere.
Venom is mad because of Peter. Venom loves Peter. Used to love him.
Suit's not an alien, is it?
I have this suit.
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
Okay, cool.
Looks good.
So cute.
What happened, man? Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we had...
You, Harry.
I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May... Dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Let's do this. Mouse new suit is so cute. Okay. Oh, fine. I hope she's fine then.
get started.
Yep.
Clear out and move on to the next.
Okay, this...
Countdown begins.
Again.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
I truly love this so much, man. Ew. Oh my gosh.
What?
Calling out for me. Stop trying to play the mushroom game.
Where is that voice coming from?
Oh,
I can't let them get to the heart.
Please join us.
saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Okay, safe, Harry.
Heading there now!
Wait for me, though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time.
Okay. So he's going to save Haley, and I have to do this.
There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. We just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy. No. I know. Just hang on. I'm coming. Come on! They're coming out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground! I can't leave these people behind!
Beast! Pete?
Harry!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, that messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry. Oh, God.
Save my friend.
I can't.
I have to join you.
I want to help you, Harry!
Oh, no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there? You were right. It has to be here. He has to... I'm sorry, I couldn't... I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside. It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay!
Seeing a rock.
No. Hold on. I'm nearly to you.
Oh, behind you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free.
Stay here.
What? this map because he has lost it.
You good, man?
Yeah.
Oh, we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
Okay. Finally free.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on up there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in.
Okay, wait. Skills. Can I? Oh, it's a lock. Okay. Now I can. Oh, not enough skill points. This skill is so good. To collect resources to upgrade gear before the end of the story. What? Ooh, I am going to complete the game soon. Okay, why not then? Just do it. I can't wait to see what is going to happen next.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
All those symbiotes got out of Manhattan.
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
Free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry.
So cute.
He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
Well, I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
Right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete. What Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you?
It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
Forget it.
You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Here. No.
also end the world.
Plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!